A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over
the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact
the
SPD's anonymous tip line.
Calling card the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding this murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Roman O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny. And assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man, right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. Say you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down. Kick your ass. Ah.
Damn it.
Knob ain't even moving. It's stuck. Watch it, lady. God. No. No. No, no, no. In my body, then maybe I'll wake up. Come on, someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Ronan? I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on. Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please.
Damn it. Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
He's still warm.
I've never seen a dead person before. Is there anything else we can do?
Why did you run?
It gets old, giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open door, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha. So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird. Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold. I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad, see what they've learned.
Did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
Clues here have gotta tell me something.
not a cop.
Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity won't help them? Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait till I get assigned to Boston.
I could never do what she does. Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do.
If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work. Seven to the chest, point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he? This isn't possible. But there it is, right in front of me.
Can I take pictures with my phone? Is that legal?
getting somewhere. I can't stop now.
This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere.
probably all over the social media by now.
Okay. Be patient with her. She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
That's a dead body right there. Glad I'm not a cop. Hard to believe that's a dead body right there.
Sure, there's more clues here.